I'm with Arica Flaugher and Kaitlyn Leary of the Liberty softball team. Liberty just beat Westerville North tonight in a OCC Buckeye game. Girls, how are you guys feeling about the way things have kind of progressed here as you've gotten into, you're about mid-season here?
I think our team chemistry is a major role in this. We all know how to play together, and we can switch positions and still know how to interact with each other and what our strengths and weaknesses are, so we can easily help each other out no matter where anyone's playing.
Yeah, definitely. We all feed off of each other really well.
It seems like you've been getting really good pitching. I mean, I know you've been contributing to that. Is that kind of something that sets the tone for what you guys are trying to do out there?
Oh, yeah. I mean, me and Wilhelm, we always try to take it one batter at a time. And we know we have our defense behind us, and we trust the people with their bats in their hands, too.
Tell us about your home run tonight.
Oh, I had been taking lots of outside pitches, so I think I had 3 or 4 outside. And I think she'd missed her spot a little bit on the outside, and I just took it.